It is very important that you know yourself very well and that you believe in yourself. The country that shaped me the most, I think, was Nicaragua, because at the time where I used to live there, we had a civil war. I learned from this experience that things can change very fast. You can't have control over everything. I learned to be assertive, to adapt, and to fight for myself. I am leading a team of 7 people, and I have also my own client book. And together as a team, we are looking after Asian clients who book in Switzerland. I usually meet my clients either in Switzerland because they like to come to Switzerland, it's a very nice country, or if I'm traveling, I meet them also in Asia, for example. The interaction with my clients is very important because you have to form a bond with your clients, to connect with them in order to really understand their needs and desires. For example, if a client tells me that he doesn't know how to pass on his wealth, I would involve a wealth planner and we would sit all together and see what the steps are to set up, for example, a trust company. Or sometimes they are interested in special products like private equity. And then I would consult the private equity specialist with me and we all together go as a team. It's good to have the specialists on the side. I think the aim of a leader is, you know, to get the best out of the team. And because I have a very diverse team, I just adapt my leadership style to the people. Some people need more guidance and others feel better or achieve greater performance when they're more self-empowered. But of course you have to have a regular dialogue with everyone. Family is very important for me, so I try to see my parents on a regular basis. My brothers, unfortunately, are also, they live outside the country. I love to be on the water, so whether it is a lake or a sea or the river, after an intense work day, it just water calms me down and makes me feel free somehow.